Are you a Beninois?
No, I'm a Beninois, but my mom is a Beninois, but my daddy is.
Your daddy is?
Nigerian, adopted.
Ah. So, you are from Nigeria?
True.
You are lost here already.
No, I can't lose.
No, you are lost. You are a Nigerian?
Yes.
Looking for what to eat now?
What I want to ask you? You're a man, you're a single man. You lie. But I respect you. Because of you. If I don't, I have to ask you. When I have.
I don't have change with me. That's it. I'm a stranger here. I didn't mean I have change. It's nothing.
Well, I know you know.
Do you understand? I didn't mean I'm a stranger here. This is my first time of coming to this country.
Okay, but I know. But you have to help.
Are you a Beninois?
No, I'm a Beninois, but my mom is a Beninois, but my daddy is.
Your daddy is
Nigerian, adopted.
Ah. So, you are from Nigeria?
True.
You are lost here already.
No, I can't lose.
No, you are lost. You are a Nigerian?
Yes. That's what, the one I
what
see.
Are you doing here? In this
I'm
country?
Just working onto my plumbing work.
Okay, you are a plumber?
Thank you.
So, how is the plumbing work here?
I'm doing well, but it's not moving well.
It's not moving well? Yeah. Or you are the one that is not serious about it?
No, I can't do that.
You are serious about it?
I'm serious. That's life. When you're serious, you get money. But I know what.
But I can feel that you have taken something.
No.
I can smell beer. Alcohol.
No. Beer. They give me that.
Beer. They gave you that.
Yeah, the other place I've been washing.
What time?
Please.
I know you are not lying.
You
have not eaten.
I haven't eaten.
And you have taken alcohol.
No, they give me. I won't lie. They give
you. Why can't you reject it?
No, when I give you.
You ask for money. They said
no.
Why are you asking for money? Maybe you are working.
I want to.
You are married, yeah.
I'm married today. I won't lie to you.
So what about your wife? What's she doing?
No, it's
just a pity because I don't really have much on me. I'm just coming. I don't have any currency with me now. So that's just so. These are my brother's children. They are my children. So they are just taking me around to see what the place looks like. Do you understand?
So it's okay.
So that's just it. It's just unfortunate. So your name is
Moses.
Moses from Adrake. It's a pleasure meeting you. So take good care of yourself. Greet your wife for me.
Anyhow. So I can't get into.
No.